is there? You want to learn Chinese in an easy and funny way? This is the right place. I'm Julie, and you are on Goodie Study. By the end of this video, you will be able to speak more than 20 new Chinese words or expressions. Watch until the end. I created a quiz so you can test your new knowledge. Let's go! Today, let's learn some words about the internet in Chinese. 今天我们学习互联网词汇。网，网，互联网，互联网，无线网络，无线网络，上网，上网，电子邮件，邮件，发邮件，发邮件，收邮件，收邮件，垃圾邮件，垃圾邮件，主题，主题，发件人，发件人，收件人，收件人，网站，网站，网页，网页，主页，主页，点击，点击，浏览，浏览，浏览器，浏览器，窗口，窗口，标签页，标签页，书签，书签，历史记录，历史记录，病毒，病毒，测验，A 浏览器， B 网站， C 无线网络。A 发邮件， B 收邮件， C 发件人。 浏览 B 点击 C 上网 Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click like and don't forget to subscribe. 谢谢